I want to share four quick things that you can try if your iPhone isn't charging anymore. And that happened to me and I went through all these steps. The first step that you can try to do is to check whether or not your cable is working. So you could try to plug it into a different iPhone that maybe your spouse has and make sure that the charging cable is working. So figure that out first. If that fails, the second thing that you can try and do is to make sure that there's no lint in the charging port. So what you can do is you can either use compressed air or maybe you use a clean toothbrush and try to get the gunk out of the charging port. The third thing that you can try to do is to do a soft reset. And you do that by pressing both the sleep and the wake button at the same time. You do that while the phone is not plugged in. So you unplug the phone, do the soft reset, wait for 10 to 30 seconds until the Apple logo appears, and then you release those two buttons. Then you plug it back in and see if that makes any changes. If all these things didn't work, and those are the most common things that people share on the internet and that doesn't work, there's a fourth thing that you can try. But be very careful, because you could actually break your phone. So what I recommend is you go to an Apple store and let a professional do that. In my case, my phone, all the Apple technician did is to squeeze next to the home button while the phone was plugged in, and then he moved the plug up just a little bit to allow the pins that you can see here on this pictures to snap back up. So in my case, the pins, the six pins, didn't make contact because they were still down, and so the charging cable couldn't make the contact and it could not charge. So by snapping them back up, the contact was there, the charge was there, and the phone worked. So those were the four things that you can try to do to make your iPhone charge again.